Okie dokie, folkies. So this next one, again, is another tool, as you can see. And this is supposed to be one that somebody just definitely knew. A lot of y'all just definitely knew that this was going to give the pot and sober a run for its money as far as being making my workout list. We shall see. Can't wait to hear it. See, this is what I'm saying. Don't get me all pumped up and anxious then when they actually... I get to it, it's like, then y'all like, oh, well, you know. And some of y'all said I need to ease into it. No, there ain't no easing into no doing nothing like this. I'm a very intense workout person. And when I'm in the gym, I don't need to have no ease type music on Tool. No, no. So too late. The pot has taken the cake along with the one I just did. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Sober. I just did sober. One and two. Can this one knock the pot down to number two or knock sober down to number three? Well, I don't know, but we shall see. I did not try to rhyme. It just happened like that all the time. See? No, anyway. Let me get on to this, all right? Give me a second, and here you go.
Thank you.
gonna tell you what this was for me. Definitely playlist, definitely workout. Number three or four. I'm gonna put this at three or four, okay? On my workout genre. In the workout playlist, I'm gonna put this on three or four. This right here, what I get from this is the feeling of like getting ready to go into like freaking all out a battle. Like, I think if you play football or rugby or something like this, this what you need to get yourself amped up on before you go out and just get ready to do something physical. I don't boxing, MMA, something of the sort. Now, I know that the lyrics don't reflect that. I know they don't, because there's a lot of stuff in here that I was listening to and that I was hearing I do not understand. The whole thing about Saturn, then something like eating you up like a child and taking you out, the light of innocence or whatever like that, y'all have to definitely explain to me. Saturn coming back around and lifts you up like a child to consume you till you lose, let go, choose to let this go. I kind of wrote it down as it was kind of going, kind of type some things up there while the song was playing. So anyway, yeah, I give it to you though. The Grudge, it didn't really touch Sober or the Pot, but it definitely is on three and four. You know what I mean? Three or four is definitely why I would go ahead and put it probably at a three, because it did have some points in there as it was building. It seemed like that's when, like, for instance, okay, check this out. To those that work out know what I'm talking about. You know how it is where you start a workout and you got all that good energy in the beginning, like a CrossFit workout, okay? And you hit a point where you kind of plateauing out. You can just like, okay, I cannot push harder than this. I can't push harder than this. And then it seemed like certain things happened to this song where I'm like, ah, this song gives me that little bit more of that extra oomph that I need just to get through the rest of the workout. That's what type of song this is. Like I said, I can see this right here. Actually, I know it don't make sense to some of y'all, but I can actually take a scene out of the movie 300 and put this song along with it while they was out there doing all that battling and hitting and slicing and all. This would go perfect with something like that. So I know that this video that somebody put along with this, I don't know if that had anything to do with it at all, but I definitely can see this just being used like in a freaking crazy all-out, like hardcore, gory, crazy battle scene like 300 is what I'm saying. So y'all let me know what y'all think. It was cool. It was up there. I ain't gonna, like I said, number three is what it is for me as far as workout going. And this, I did say it was on the playlist. There's some songs I'm kind of like, it didn't get on my playlist. But, you know, as far as my favorite, this is definitely the top three. You know, this is the third best. Now, I ain't gonna say top three. It's the third best. Pot number one, Sober number two. This probably going in there at number three. So been enjoying it, folks. All right. I think this might be the last one for a while, so don't get mad. I'll get back to him at a time, okay? All right? Cool? All right. I'm getting ready to head out, folks. Don't forget, give the video a thumbs up. You're not giving me the thumbs up. It's not because you like me or not or anything like that. I can care less. My point is, if you enjoyed the song that I'm actually doing on here, give the song Your Favorite Band Tool a thumbs up, okay? And also, remember, somewhere right here, you'll probably see a little subscribe button, a little red square or something like that. If you don't mind, go ahead and subscribe. If you just like the reactions that I'm doing and all that and the songs I'm doing, go ahead and hit a subscribe and make sure you hit the bell notification that I keep on showing animations in this video on. So whenever you do get the notification, it'll let you know when I'm uploading any kind of video, okay? Appreciate it, folks. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. I'm a survivor. I see this right here. You can subscribe by pressing this little thingy right here. And this video right here is going to lead you to the next reaction video. And this one right here is going to lead you to my own personal stuff, like my comedy stuff, do-it-yourself videos, etc., etc. Thank you. Moving on.